Hi, I'm Daniel Zangle with PRP Labs, and today I'm going to be answering a very commonly asked question: is PRP FDA approved? Well, interestingly enough, PRP itself, and I'm talking about the actual liquid form of platelet-rich plasma, that's not going to be regulated by the FDA. However, what is regulated by the FDA is the device that you use to make PRP. So I'm talking about the actual system that you use to turn a patient's blood into PRP. That needs to be cleared by the FDA for that purpose. And I'm saying it needs to be FDA cleared and not approved, because those are two different things. FDA approval is typically reserved for class 3 medical devices, and that requires a device manufacturer to submit a pre-market approval to the FDA, also known as a PMA. It's a very rigorous and expensive process. However, PRP systems and any medical device that's used to make PRP is going to be considered a class 2 medical device by the FDA. And in order for a class 2 medical device to come to market, they need to be cleared by the FDA. And that requires a process known as pre-market notification submission, or a 510K. So essentially, a manufacturer will need to submit their 510K to the FDA. And this will show how their device is substantially equivalent to another platelet-rich plasma device that's already on the market. And if the FDA does deem that this new PRP system is substantially equivalent to another PRP system that already has FDA clearance, then this new system will also be granted 510K clearance by the FDA. And this is very important, because the FDA does not want any medical professionals to be creating PRP with a system that has not been cleared for that purpose. And there are a handful of FDA cleared PRP systems on the market. We sell one of them on PRPLabs.com. However, there's also many systems that claim to make PRP that are not FDA cleared. And it would be very risky for your medical license and for the health of your patients to use a non-FDA cleared PRP system. So in summary, PRP itself is not approved by the FDA. However, the medical device used to make the PRP is going to be regulated by the FDA. So make sure you get an FDA cleared PRP system, and you can learn more about that on PRPLabs.com.